Hopefully it's the first one coughing to death from smokers.